This is an original one-sheet poster for the 1967 film To Sir With Love, starring Sidney Poitier. This poster was heavily creased, and watch how we flattened it out on a linen backing at Posterfix. Hi, I'm Chris. Welcome to another edition of Posterfix Studio. Up till this time, Hollywood was not in the habit of putting an African-American in a leading role in a film. Sidney Poitier was to change all that.
When we got this one-sheet poster, it was folded and creased, as you can see, but it's not faded or stained. There's this gigantic missing piece, but it's not really missing. It's right here. All I have to do is fold it over. So when we linen back it, it will mend this rip and flatten out these folds. But first, I have to prepare a screen.
This is the wheat paste that I'm mixing. It's a better wheat paste than what's used in wallpaper hanging. And this is the screen with the stretched canvas on it. I'm going to take this piece of acid-free paper, get it all wet, and cover it with wheat paste. Once covered, I lift the paper up onto the screen, then I roll out the paper to make sure there are no bubbles or air pockets or excess wheat paste in there. And once the screen is prepared, it's ready to receive the poster.
I've already linen back these two other posters, so I'm going to put Sidney Poitier right here and try to mend this rip. I think I'm going to apply the wheat paste directly to the poster because I think it's strong enough to handle it.
To Sir With Love is a 1967 British drama film that deals with social and racial issues in an inner city school. It stars Sidney Poitier and features Christian Roberts, Judy Geeson, Susie Kendall, and singer Lulu, making her film debut.
I'm going to let this absorb the wheat paste for a few minutes. And as it absorbs the wheat paste, it will expand.
The film's title song, To Sir With Love, sung by Lulu, peaked at the top of the Billboard Hot 100 chart in the United States for 5 weeks in the autumn of 1967, and ultimately was the best-selling single in the United States of that year. The movie ranked number 27 on Entertainment Weekly's list of the 50 best high school movies. Now the poster is covered with wheat paste, and I'm going to flip it around.
Keep your fingers crossed.
Upon U.S. release, Bosley Crowther began his review by contrasting the film with Poitier's role and performance in the 1955 film Blackboard Jungle. Unlike that earlier film, Crowther says, quote, "A nice air of gentility suffuses this pretty color film, and Mr. Poitier gives a quaint example of being proper and turning the other cheek. Although he controls himself with difficulty in some of his confrontations with his class, and even flares up on one occasion, he never acts like a bore the way one of his fellow teachers, played by Geoffrey Baldwin, does. Except for a few barbed comments by the latter, there is little intrusion of or discussion about the issue of race. It is as discreetly played down as are many other possible tensions in this school." I'm now rolling out the poster to get rid of the excess air pockets and the excess wheat paste to make sure it's nice and flat on the acid-free paper. The film To Sir With Love. It's been described as sentimental non-realism and quotes a monthly film bulletin review which claims that, quote, "the sententious script sounds as if it had been written by a zealous Sunday school teacher after a particularly exhilarating boycott of South African oranges." The Time Out Film Guide says that it bears no resemblance to school life as we know it, and the hoodlums' miraculous reformation a week before the end of the term, thanks to the teacher played by Poitier, is laughable. Although agreeing with the claims about the film's sentimentality and giving it a mediocre rating, the Virgin Film Guide asserts, quote, "What makes this such an enjoyable film is the mythic nature of Poitier's character. He manages to come across as a real person while simultaneously embodying everything there is to know about morality, respect, and integrity." The film premiered and became a hit 1 month before another film about trouble schools, Up the Down Staircase, appeared. I'm using a sponge to wipe off the excess glue and make the poster nice and clean. The original author, Braithwaite, was ambivalent about the movie, but he did enjoy a lot of royalties made from this success of the film.
Can't be bad.
Well, we've got to Sir With Love Linenbeck. Sidney Poitier has been put on this screen. Now I'm going to put one more poster down because I've got a space here. All right, so this screen is completed.
The screen is standing up so that it can air dry. We're going to let it dry for a few days before we trim these posters down and, if need be, give them some color retouching. Don't go away, we'll be right back. We're back at Posterfix. A few days have passed and we're trimming down the poster. I want to thank you for joining me today at Posterfix. Remember, at Posterfix, we bring your vintage posters back to life.